गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, अगेन अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड वी हैव सच अ प्लेजेंट मॉर्निंग टुडे एंड वी आर अगेन बैक टू स्टडीज, टू आवर क्लासेस, टू आवर योर क्लास LKG A एंड टुडे दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास एंड इन दिस मैथ्स क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न numbers, okay, and I have already taught you numbers, okay, few numbers I have already taught you, Anna, so we are going to learn more numbers, okay, so maths class, and it, I know, I hope it will be very interesting, you will love to learn the numbers, and you will enjoy this class. In the last class, I have already told you about a story, that there was a monkey, so I had already told you about this story and about this monkey, and we'll just quickly see the numbers. Okay, we'll see the numbers which we have already done it. Okay, so this is one. So he ate. What did he eat? He ate one carrot. There was one carrot, na? So he ate one carrot, and this is number one. This is one, and then after that he had two grapes he ate, see, okay, and then after the grapes he had three tomatoes, this is three, so, and after that he ate four apples. Do you remember he ate four apples? Yes. And then at the end, what did he eat? He ate mangoes, five mangoes. There were five mangoes. So children, so this is number one, this is one, this is two, this is three, this is four, this is five. Okay children, so this is five. Okay, these five numbers I have already taught you. Okay children, now we will be learning, we will be seeing what comes after five. Okay, so we will learn more numbers. So now I'm going to tell you about a little girl, a story. I'm going to tell you a story about a small little girl like you all, okay, and her name was Pinky. This was a girl named Pinky. Is she good now looking? She's good, pretty girl, a nice girl, and she was a very nice sweet girl like you all, and she, her name was Pinky, and like every children, like you all have your birthdays, na? You celebrate your birthday, so she had her birthday, and her mother gave her some gifts on her birthday. She cut the cake, there was a big cake, her mother arranged big cake for her, tasty delicious cake for her, and she cut the cake and she called all her friends, and they all enjoyed her birthday party, and after that everyone had gone, and they had lots of things to eat. Her mother has cooked tasty food on her birthday, and she had called all her friends, and they all got gifts for her, different gifts, and they all enjoyed, they played, they danced, they ate cake and tasty delicious food they had, and then they all said bye to her and said, Pinky, bye, we enjoyed your birthday, it was so nice, it was so good to come to your birthday party, and we really enjoyed your birthday party. And then after that party, when everyone has gone, she was so eager, she was so excited to see what all she had got, and her mother has given many things, and her mother has given her a big bag, and she was so eager to see what is there in the bag, and her friends had also brought many gifts for her. So she, after her friends had gone, she opened everything and saw what she got. First of all, she opened the bag. She had this bag, her mother has given this bag, and there were lots of things in this bag. She had many things in her hand. She was excited to see what is there in this bag. So she opened the bag. So what did she do? Now she started taking out everything, and she kept everything on the table. So what did she do? She took out everything, all the things which she had. She took it out and kept it on the table. So children, let us see what she got. She was so excited for her gifts, and she wanted to see what all she got it. So let us see what she got it on her birthday. She opened her bag and then she looked what she had. Okay, the very first thing she picked up was a pencil. There was a pencil box. This is a pencil box which was there in her big bag. And let us see, there is something in this pencil box. Let's see what is there. Oh, there are so many things. Oh, wow. So, oh, this has, this pencil box has two scale. One pencil box, two scale. And then one, two and three. One, two and three. Three, these are three erasers. She got so nice erasers, three erasers she got. So this is, so in this pencil box, in one pen, she got one pencil box, two ruler, three erasers. Okay. And then after that, she saw what she had. One, two, three, four. Oh, this is four pin. Just see, four pin. One, two, three, and four. Oh, she got four pins. Wow. Very excited she was. And then again, she looked into it. And then she saw she had 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Wow, she had 5 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yes, children. So I had already told you about this number. I've already shown you the number till 5. Yes, now. So she got 1 pencil box, 1 pencil box she got, then 2. She got 2 rulers. 2 rulers she got. Then she got 3. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3 erasers. Then after that she got 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 pens she got. Okay. Then how many pencils she get? She got 5 pencils. She got 5 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. She got 5 pencils. Okay. So she got so many things. And she got many more things. Let's see what all she got. She got, let us see, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Oh, this is a sharpener. What is this? These are sharpeners. She got 6 sharpeners. How many sharpeners she got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Oh, so which is 6 number? 6 number is this. This is number 6. This is the way you write 6. So see here, I'll keep it over here. This is number 6. So she got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. She got 6 sharpeners. Okay. These are 6 sharpeners. Now let us see what more she got. Let us see. Oh, wow, wafers. Oh, wow, lovely. You all love to eat wafers now. Let's see how many are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. and you all are also happy now. You want to eat? Want to eat later? Okay, after the studies we will have this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So how many wafers are here? These are 7 wafers. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So which is number 7? Let us see. Number 7. This is number 7. This is number 7. Okay. So she got 7 wafers she got. So we will now keep it over here. Okay. We will place it over here. So she got 7 wafers. Okay. Okay, so now let's see what else she got. What else she get on her birthday? Okay, now here are some color pencils are here. Let us see. Color pencils are here. So nice colors they are. Okay, they are pink, they are blue, they are purple, green. Okay, let's count them. Okay, let us count them. How many color pencils are here? Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes. So now these are 8 color pencils. So now we'll see. How does it look like? This number 8 looks like. I'll just show you how it looks like. So this is number 8. This is number 8. So these are 8 color pencils. We'll again place it over here. Okay. We'll make adjust it over here. Okay. So this is 8. Number 8. These are 8 color pencils. Okay. So now. Now let us see what else is left. Let us see. Oh, can you see? So many toys are here. Stuffed toys are here. Teddies are here. Wow, so many different. Oh, she got it on her birthday. Her friends has given her so many gifts. She got lovely gifts she has got. Now let us see. We'll count it. Okay, let us count how many these stuffed toys are here. Okay, so let us count. From here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this is a reindeer. This is a reindeer. Wow. Ah, nice reindeer it is. Okay. So, this is 4. Number 4. 4. Then 5. This is a rabbit. 5. 6. This is a dog. 6. Then... Wow, what is this? Leopard? Oh, baby leopard. Oh, this is 7. 7. This is a bear. 8. Again a bear. Small one. This is big bear. This is baby bear. This is papa bear. This is baby bear. So, big bears. Okay, so this is 8 and this is now 9. We will count it again. Okay, let us see how many soft toys are here. Okay, we'll count it. Okay, come, let's see. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Yes, here it is. Okay, so we'll place it. There are 9 stuffed toys. Oh, she was so glad to see it. And the number 9 looks like this. This is number 9. This is number 9. So we will keep it over here. And let us see. Oh, we missed this. What is this? What is this? Oh, this is a basket full of toffees. This basket is full of toffees. Let us see how many toffees are here in this basket. Okay, we will see it. How many toffees are there here in this basket. Okay, children. So, we will just place it over here just now. Okay, we will keep it here. these toffees, we'll take it out. Okay, let us see. We'll keep this aside. So we'll place it over here. Let's see how many toffees. Okay, in this basket. Let us count. Okay, let us count how many toffees are here. This is one toffee, two toffee, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. How many toffees are here in this basket? We'll count again. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So how many toffees are here? There are 10 toffees. There were 10 toffees in this basket. And how does it look like? How does number 10 look like? Number 10 look like this. This is number 10. This is number 10. So she got, Pinky got 10 toffees. 10 toffees in her basket. Okay. So there were 10 toffees in her basket. So now we have seen she had got so many things. Okay. And she got 10 toffees. Okay. Now we will again see, have a look how many things she got. Okay. And we will see it. Okay. So she got one pencil box, one beautiful pencil box. She got one pencil box, two rulers. Then she got three erasers. Then she got four pens, one, two, three, and four pens. How many pencils she got? One, two, three, four, five pencils she got on her birthday. Then she got six sharpeners. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six sharpeners she got. Then she got wafers. How many? Seven. Let us count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. She got seven wafers. And then she got colored pencils. Let us see. She got seven. How many she got? Colored pencil. Let us count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight color pencils. Okay. And then she got stuffed toys, and those were nine. Okay. We counted. Now we'll count again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. This is number nine. And then she got a basket full of toffees, and those toffees were 10 in number. We'll count it once again and we'll put here. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So she got how many toffees? A basket full of toffees. 10 toffees she got. Oh wow, she was very happy. Pinky was very happy. She was so happy to celebrate her birthday with her friends, and she got so many things from her friends and her mother, and she enjoyed her birthday party very much. God bless you, children. So children, look here, these are the numbers. We'll count it again. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 1, 0, 10. This is 10. So children, you can again learn the counting. These are the numbers 1 to 10 which I have taught you today. God bless you, children.